urine in his stomach. I will continue the story after we hear who is talking, who is calling. Let's see. You are live on air on Debate TV. Go ahead.
Yes, CB. We are talking about Muhammad spitting. Can we add Muhammad urine, please?
Oh, yeah. You can add. You know, you want it with sugar or without sugar?
I'm not joking. Would you please ask the audience in the room right now in our TV show to check Muhammad urine? All what you need is Google. And I'm going to put the links in the room in a second here after I hang up with you. That's M-O-H-A-M-M-E-D, urine, U-R-I-N-E, just Google Muhammad urine. The first choice you're going to have is drinking Prophet Muhammad urine, a blessing in Islam. I'm not joking.
I know. Actually,
there's a, look at the city. There's a huge amount. Choose which one you like, study and learn. There's a bunch of pages about Muhammad urine. So Muhammad spit, Muhammad, urinated, Muhammad, let me search for Muhammad book, Muhammad, the other one. Not urine,
actually,
the other
actually,
one.
This is a hadith, about Muhammad drinking the urine of Muhammad, actually, and I can get it for you and put it on the screen. This is a real hadith. Yeah, this is a real hadith. This is not about somebody saying, I said, you say. You know, this is a hadith. Muhammad himself, he blessed a woman. She drank his piss.
Was this his wife?
What is that?
I think she was his wife. Was she?
No. She was a servant. She was a servant. Muhammad, he used to piss and put his piss in a dish under his bed. See how clean he is? Like, imagine you piss, and you put your piss in a dish under your bed, which means
all. Perhaps she was kicking out of her house.
Yeah, and
she was in heaven. Anyway, go ahead.
And she was cleaning the house.
Yes.
And she saw that piss, and she drank it. So Muhammad, he came to the room and he said, "Where is my piss?" You see, the guy is checking his piss. It's valuable for him. Like, you know, where's my money? You know, like. Like, who took my jewelries, you know? Like, I used to have piss in here. Who took it? So the woman, she said, I was thirsty, and I drank your piss, Prophet. So Muhammad, he said to her, you know, he said, he laughed, he said, فَضَحِكَ النَّبِيُّ صَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمْ حَتَّى بَدَتْ نَوَاجِزَهُ. So he laughed until his teeth showed out. He was laughing hard. Okay? And then he said, I swear by Allah, nothing will screw your stomach ever, ever. And this is the hadith. I will post it in the chat room. Anyone can take it and can take it to Google and can translate it.
I read the hadith many times in Arabic, but yeah. The question is, how in the world Muslim put this in English? Drinking Prophet Muhammad urine, a blessing in Islam. I mean, is this a joke? I mean, this is embarrassing. How in the world these people are going to face life? How can they look at the Western face and say, hey, our Prophet urine is powerful, our Prophet poopy is powerful, our Prophet is powerful. What is next about Muhammad?
Did you ever Google the holy beard of the Prophet?
I heard you talking about it before, but I never really did any Googling it. Let me do it.
Google it, and you will see it in the museum of Istanbul in Turkey. It's in a box, and the box for sure have guards. You know, inside the museum, this is very important beard. You know. And there's a sign underneath of it. It says, "The holy beard of the Prophet Muhammad, peace upon him."
So how did they get the beard out of him?
Yeah, but you know, the question is, if his beard is holy, now this is the beard, the upper one, the down one, and how they get his beard, and does that mean there is somebody used to collect? Go ahead.
Did he shave it while still alive, or after he died?
I have no idea. Who is the one who was collecting his beard anyway? Yeah, because if you think about it, this means somebody was collecting his beard. Actually, you know what? I just found it. I just searched in Yahoo, the holy beard of Muhammad. And here we go. I will put it in the TV. I will put it in the TV so everybody can see it. So if anyone think that we are not really saying the truth, here we go. This is the image. Here we go. You see the box? You see the box? It says down in here. I will make the screen bigger even so we can read the thing, you know, just right here. Okay. I think I need to make it.
This is in
the holy beard of Muhammad. Do you see it? The holy beard of Muhammad. Let me fix it. I will put it again. Just wait. I will fix it. I will make the page able to scroll. Yeah. Because I cannot scroll down in there. You know, like let me see now. And here we go. For some reason, it's going to the side. You know, like I don't see the okay. The scene here. You see, I cannot. I don't know that the image is going there, and what we need to do. I think we need to do this.
Do people go there to visit the holy beard of the Prophet of Allah so they can get the blessing out of it?
It's going to the left. I cannot take it more. You see, here we go. This is the thing. It says the holy beard of Muhammad. I think it's clear in even in the screen. You know, the holy beard. This way I could not. I don't know why. You know, maybe I should save the image and later open it by myself. But and anyway, like in even the name it says. You know.
Does he have his urine at all? The holy urine of the Prophet.
Here we go. Do you see it? I don't know. Do you see? It says description. You see description? The holy beard of Muhammad. You see it? The holy beard?
Yes,
and the funny, they are saying the holy beard, not the holy Muhammad.
Well, he was not holy, but his beard is holy.
Yeah, you know, like the holy beard of Muhammad. Why the holy beard, they should say the holy beard of the holy Muhammad. If his beard is holy, you know.
you can say that the beard of holy Muhammad, that would do it.
Yeah, this is in Turkey, you see? Yeah.
Can you do us a search, please, see if we have any leftover holy urine of Muhammad?
And look, you know, people around the box, you see this is a glass box, security,
yeah.
And they have a pillow, you know, the beard in the top of the pillow, and it says the holy beard. You know, I feel like I'm going to cry, man.
Okay, but here's my question. If we go to visit, can we touch, get a blessing, or there's no touch?
I don't know. I don't think they will let you touch it because, you know, if you touch it, you became holy too. Then the Muslims, they have to worship you.
Oh, man, I'm sorry.
You know, imagine if somebody stole that box, what would happen? Like somebody stole the holy...
Oh, my word, you love the His holiness.
Yeah, the holy beard of the Prophet is missing. Gone. Yeah, imagine the holy beard of the Prophet is not there. Unbelievable, you know.
What was holy about Muhammad? Can you share? Can any Muslim come to the mic right now and make a phone call to CB and say, here is something holy, besides his beard. I know his beard was holy, his urine was holy, but anything about Muhammad himself was holy. And I mean, we're talking about the holiness of Muhammad. Any Muslim can come to the room right now and share with us something holy about Muhammad in his teaching, in his life, and you know what I'm saying, Sidney?
Yeah.
Mind his beard is holy, that's fine. His urine was holy, that's fine. And it's miraculous.